So you brought us to a big mosque here on one end of the road. It's got a glass dome, gold pattern on it, and right next to it.
The celebration of Ramadan to break a Muslim's fast. Now, the mosque behind me opened this invite to the whole community. Now, my second year, first of all, just took the reins. All these people from different backgrounds opened up their homes, cut food, and 3,000 plus people came here and shared plates of food, and shared drinks till the late night.
This is the most boring in our show.
So back in the UC office, we've been trying to get some reaction from you on this in the middle of place calculator. Shayna, how have you got on those posts? We are assuming loads of you getting in touch with us from all across Britain, and it's getting quite heated. So my name's Jess, I'm from the hot dog, and my arm is Jordan. I was quite shocked actually, because I thought I came from obviously quite a nice little area, so the nightlife is rubbish where I'm from, so that was spot on. And Jess had to go to a second calculator to find out.